Oh, such magnificent specimens. Almost look too lovely to eat. Now, if you feel the same way, Tanaka Jin should be around here somewhere. He'll help our anglers mount catches for display. Something's still amiss. And the sorry state of the dance floor won't do at all. Oh, what to do? Whom to invite? Not precisely. Everyone on the island is welcome to my revels. But in my eagerness, I may have overlooked some practicalities to keep the festival running smoothly. So, first, we'll need a carpenter. One so skilled that wood trembles in her presence. Suzanne Ferber. She has a charming little workshop in the wilds. The stage can only take so much exuberant dancing, and having Suzanne on hand would spare us embarrassments or serious injuries. Please don't ask me how I know. Suzanne may take a tiny little bit of convincing. She finds me overwhelming. Can you imagine? But not to worry, dear. I have the utmost confidence in you.
Thank you. Ah, let me guess. It's that time of year. The master of ceremonies forgot to find a proper carpenter, and they sent you to sweet talk me. Oh, don't look so surprised. It's the same story every year. Don't apologize. You just had the unluckiest timing. My carpenter's bench is in need of repair. Tell you what, traveler. Help me fix it, and I'll consider it payment for my services at the summer Medleyfaire.